One of the things that I wanted to let you guys know about is one of the kind of shortcuts that we do sometimes when we record these things, such as restaurants, gas stations, going to the airport. You don't want to have in your vendor center every time you go to a gas station, right? You don't want to have Chevron, Exxon, you know, Valero, all of those different things in here. And even bigger, you don't want to have every restaurant you ever eat at bogging down your vendors list here. So one of the things that I do with my customers is I set up a couple of generic accounts. So if you have a restaurant fee, and we're going to enter it in the credit card transaction here, or the credit card register here. So if you have a restaurant fee or that you go to, and it was on your credit card, you can come in here, and instead of putting in, you know, McDonald's, Chewy's, Salt Lick, I'm going to put in here instead, restaurant. Just a generic name. I'm going to make it a vendor. Okay, I'm going to put in here $55.24, and it went to meals. Okay. Now in the notes here, I can put where I went if I really wanted to keep track of it. Okay. So then let's say again, we went to a restaurant again and we spent $13.24 and it was the sandwich shop. Okay. So that way I keep track of what restaurants I went to. It still goes to the proper meal expense, but it doesn't bog down my vendor list. Now, something similar I do with clients is airports. If you travel a lot, or if your boss travels a lot, or if your team travels a lot, they go to airports all the time, and you always see in there, you know, DFW news stop, or, you know, Joe's Coffee Shack, $5, and all those different airport stops that you're frequently used to seeing on the credit card transactions or on the bank statement if they're using debit cards. So I have a generic vendor also called airports, and usually it's, you know, under $5. And again, it's usually put to meals because that's what they're purchasing. They're purchasing a quick coffee on their trip or on their road. Okay. Now the third one that I do, as I mentioned, is gas. I do a generic vendor. And $30.05, and it's put to fuel expense. So every time we fill up on gas, instead of putting it to Chevron, Valero, Exxon, all those different places, I just have a generic vendor called gas. And now again, if you wanted to, you could put it in the notes here, in the memo section, so you could know, okay, that was gas for Chevron. But that's, again, not essential. It's just for added value, added tracking. Okay.